I've actually played a little bit. I got my green screen right here. It looks like I'm part of the game, or at least oh my god, my face. My face. Okay, let's just start. Okay. So if it's white, it's gonna be all white. So it just looks like the ordinary game, except it's not as dark. Skip. Confirm. Alright, let's load our game. My taste looks so beautiful. So I like Watch Dogs, actually. And I tried to play it in the morning broadcasting, but that didn't work out. So, just deleted the video. Y'all don't need to know what happened. So, what I'm gonna do today is just say I'm gonna go start hacking a lot of people. Because I like to steal money. Because if I steal a lot of money, then I'm gonna be rich. Okay. I like this uniform. Okay. Let's go.
Hey, I need you to cover something for me.
What is it?
Yeah, Jody?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you.
All right, fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me push you out.
I said I'd handle it. It's a job. Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.
Okay, so I can do things like this, where I can just block people out of the freaking road. And then I can just unblock it again. So it's really weird how this game works, but it's a lot of fun actually. So let's get to work. Okay. So. Alright. So today, we're just gonna have some fun. We're gonna see what we can do. Alright, I just hacked the traffic lights so that way they don't work. I need that car. Oh. He ran away. Oh, wait, no, he still has a ride. Okay, so the traffic lights have confused him. Alright, yeah, I'm going stealth again. And it looks like it's broken by the hack of the whole thing. So I'm just gonna steal his car now, so that way I can get a nice fancy car. Oh, by the way. Oh my gosh, let's have some fun. Ooh, no. Okay, so let's see. This is our map. One wonderful map. Campaign. So where is that? Gang hideout. Let's see, what is it? Might want to go there. Okay, that's where I'm finding out. Oh god. I can't see it. Oh, I just crashed into a bike, but that I really need. Alright, let's get on our wonderful bike that we just destroyed. Yay, it's perfect. It's nice and good. You should see these arrows on the road, so I won't be able to look at the screen. Which is nice. Traffic lights. Aha. Gate. Okay. Check out this. Let's see. no time for that. We gotta remember. I did not do that. Oh my god, I can't believe I actually did. Oh! Oh! Ow, that hurts! That car is mean. Well, I guess we'll have to destroy him then. One day. We'll see him later. We got other things to do right now. Oh, ho, ho. Wow, that's a great backup plan. Alright, let's get moving. Let's go find our gang and maybe kill them. Who knows? So right now I'm on a quest to go kill a gang, apparently, I think. And, we're gonna see how to do that. What is that? So we just did something that I don't even know what we did. So we're gonna be hacking something. Let's go find out what these things want. Oh. It's perfect. Oh man. I think I'm going the wrong path though. Oh! Oh my gosh. I literally just killed myself. Oh, sorry dude. What is your fault? So, let's get jamming. Alright. We ended up on this bridge. Just messed up bridge. What's under the bridge? What am I thinking? Alright. Let's see what we can do. How am I supposed to get out of here? Where are we? We're not even close to the waypoint we're supposed to be at. Oh gosh, we're so far away. What's this? I have to go there. Like really. Oh look, some boats. Nice little boats. Gosh, we're gonna stay on this island? I don't know if we're even on an island, in fact. We're on some sort of thing. I don't know. Anyways, let's go find ourselves a boat. Alright. Let's find ourselves a boat. We can get the gang. Yeah, let's watch it, please. Alright, wait. Oh, it didn't work. Wait. Can you still shoot him? Oh. I can't shoot him. I'm not a really good aimer at this. We are going to really need something. Jump in the water. Take a deep look. Okay, so we're swimming and swimming and swimming and swimming. What could possibly go wrong? Oh, please don't tell me it's not all over me. Nope. Get it in fast. What'll happen? Okay. So let's get to work. This fool, he's trying to get past me. Need some help. He's like, and what do you need, mister? I just need to steal your boat. Just stay right there. Okay.
Ticks me off.
Alright, I'm going to need your boat, mister.
Get somewhere safe!
Is he, like, not gonna die? Oh, okay. Alright. Let's go through. Wait, hold on, watch this.
Oh man, that's not good.
Oh, going. Keep going. Alright, almost where we need to be. Keep going. Here we are. Alright. Perfect. All we need is our destination. We need to only get to our destination. Our very good destination. Ah, my foot is asleep. It hurts.
God, I don't want to die.
Well, nobody wants to die, of course, but sure you do. Even though you just said you don't want to. He repeats himself. So this guy's got some problems.
Oh man,
that's not good at all. You're gonna starve to death. That's kind of good. I like to jump through everything. It's fine. There's just one mission that I hated so much that I just got out of it. Let's climb it.
Okay.
A lot of people have problems. This dude's apparently one of them. Okay, let's stay kind of silent. I have one little pistol. I'm not going to show it out to public. Even though we kind of are. Because we gotta like have it behind our back. Let's hack this camera. Let's see, where is your way at?
Okay, everyone knows you're there.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Okay. Why are you smoking?
Wait, what's he doing with that?
Just
gotta get out of here.
Oh. Got
911, please state your emergency.
Okay. All right, let's run.
What's your emergency?
All right. Just kill everybody who tries to call the police on us. Bad lady. Okay. This is better. Get out of here.
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
All right, perfect. This is really good. Okay. Okay, we gotta kill everybody who tries to call on us. Because they're bad.
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
A lot of people, so you better expect a lot of phone calls.
911, state your emergency, please. Hello, can you hear me? I need you to stay on the line.
Alright, let's keep moving. Oh my god, I hate
911, what is your emergency?
Someone's shooting, please,
need to put a stop to this.
All units, be advised. Squad is beginning
CTOS
scan for suspect.
Oh god, this is not good at all. Not good at all. Can't see anything.
Squad tell units, CTOS scan is located in marked suspect.
Police on pursuit. We gotta hide
the
other
way. Be advised, units are en route to the suspect's location.
Oh, yeah, they're after me. No. All right, we gotta run somewhere, obviously. Okay, let's run.
Be advised, patrol cars then dispatched after the suspect.
Watch out! Don't die on me, don't die. Oh, you were safe.
Look out, shots fired.
Yeah,
shoot.
Fire. No, I died. Whatever. Still a little better. I am one with the screen. Or I'll be one with the screen.
Hey, I need you.
None of your business. Gotta run to the gang area. That's all I wanted to do. All I've been wanting to do now, I think it's gone. There it is. Finally.
Pick up something for me.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I can pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's just not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking is you.
Alright. Fine.
Out of this area, we will tell you to find you just like in Grand Theft Auto.
It's the job. Exactly.
Grand Theft Auto is just like this. You get chased by police every day.
Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
He's in luck.
Okay, get the door. Oh, yeah. Alright, let's get out of here and let's go find out what these fools are talking about. Okay,
my first instinct is to put a bullet in this guy's face.
What?
I can do worse. Guys like this, they think they're on top. So I'll pull him off his pedestal, humiliate him in front of his crew.
Okay.
I'll show them that I can get to anybody.
Did I like? Do something wrong?
What?
Let's get to our target. I don't see.
I gotta go. I'm standing with the sidewalk.
I want to get near him. Alright, let's go. I think I know another way in. Let's go, though. Let me get out of here. No! Okay. So everybody heard them already. It's not good. Wait. Nobody wants to die, okay? Alright. Traffic tunnel. It's great. Alright, motorcycle time. Let's get these fools. Let's get out of here. Let's jam.
Now you're just pissing me off!
Come back here.
See if we get into that camera. Let's see where they're coming from. Alrighty then. Let's get
just next. Give it up!
We can't stand let you go.
No, that's not what I want to do.
You don't have a fucking chance.
Get down!
Give it up! Get in closer!
Wake up! We've been flanked!
Really? So, I'm getting confused with this thing and Grand Theft Auto. I mean, if you look at this thing is not a PS3 controller. It's confusing me. Like crazy. Okay then. Let's go find our bossy criminals.
What is he up to?
What is he up to?
Is he gonna act like we're doing something good?
Oh! You see that?
Getting sniped!
This guy cannot get away.
Get out of the line of fire!
So next. No. Oh my gosh, I hate this man right here. And I hate my foot because it keeps falling asleep. Oh god, don't. Oh, that's a lot better actually. I think I fixed it. Kind of. No, I did not fix it at all. And now it's pitch black. Well, it's the only thing we got.
No.
Okay. Let's go steal something. Let's see who has some money. What is this dude?
I don't want to talk about this.
I won't involve you, but I need your advice. I've decided. I'm going to the media. I have to.
They will destroy you. They'll spin it so you look like some disgruntled lunatic. You know that.
That's better than letting them get away with it. They're hurting people.
You have to think about your family here.
Oh,
911, state your emergency, please.
There's a shootout.
Uh-oh.
You have to send the police.
God.
Squad, we got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning for suspect now.
I can't write to it.
All units, CTOS scan completed. Suspect location is being distributed now.
There we go. I don't care if I'm gonna... Wait, I don't know.
Get out.
What? The wall... on the back. Hello. Good luck, guys. I gotta go. Bye-bye.